FRC, supine, hip flexion, knee hinges. Lay down in a supine position. Actively lift one knee into full bent knee hip flexion. Begin by taking a deep breath in. Irradiate, so build tension throughout the body. While maintaining tension and keeping the hip flexed, extend the knee as much as possible and hold for the prescribed amount of time and repetitions. Focus points. You may not be able to fully extend the knee in this position, which is not the goal. The aim of this exercise is to stretch the belly of the hamstring. In other words, we do not want to feel the stretch directly behind the knee, but further up the hamstring. Also, keep the non-working leg as straight and tight as possible to prevent excessive compensation from the pelvis.